So yeah, this next one pretty much addresses the issue of depression, and that's a subject that seems to have a lot of taboo around it. And that's a real shame, because the only way we're going to heal is if we communicate. This one goes out to anyone suffering from depression. You're not alone.
I almost got you.